Hello guys, so today we're going to be drawing Santa. So, the first thing you would want to do is
draw something like that.
Yes. Then, you add an ear, so it looks like this now. Then, I would add another ear on the other side. Yes. Then, you would just add the beard. Added the beard now, and let's give him a smile. Now we just add a nose. This is how I draw noses. It might be a little uneven, so let's just fix that. Okay, fix that. So just do that, and go like this. Now let's draw the eye. And we need to add some wrinkles. We added some wrinkles because Santa is an old man. Now, it'll be like this for the eyebrows. Now, for the last step, for one of the last steps, we draw the hat. Like that. So now we're gonna color it and add shadows. So first, let's cast a shadow on Santa's beard. And this is a charcoal pencil, so you just need to blend it a little bit. So the beard is dark now. Put that away. And now let's do his skin color. Color him whole. Okay, now the eyes. He has blue eyes, so we have blue. Right here. Now, of course, we grab red. And we use this hat. And also, this is a reference. This is it. That's all. Bye, guys.